New tonight, only NBC2 has this video of a suspected drunk driver getting a field sobriety test. Turns out she was way over the legal limit.
Police say Megan Trujillo drove right through a fence and definitely into the wrong yard. NBC2's Simone Cucurillo is live from the Entrada community in Cape Coral, where it all happened.
Lisa, Peter, take a look at the damage Megan Trujillo's car caused when it came flying off the road through these bushes and into these Cape Coral backyards. The car crashed into a fence and landed just inches away from an off-duty police officer's master bedroom.
Sounded like a dumpster just banging.
When Mandy Murphy moved into her brand new Cape Coral home.
I literally thought something was coming through the wall at the time.
She never thought she'd see what ended up in her backyard just minutes before walking her dog.
Car catapulted into our yard last night.
Police say Megan Trujillo's Ford went off busy Del Prado Boulevard.
Easily someone could have been injured.
These tire marks show the car's path through the grass and into Mandy's 6-foot vinyl fence.
It was horrible. It was actually horrific.
Eventually stopping in her neighbor's yard, who just so happens to be a cop.
He literally just took control of the situation. We contacted 911.
And Trujillo was taken to the Lee County Jail.
She literally has no idea how she could have had changed so many lives last night.
The mess she left behind is a reason neighbors like Michael DeRosa are once again urging the DR Horton community to build a concrete barrier.
This could happen not only once, but we have a lot of concern that this could happen again.
A request that Michael says has been denied multiple times.
So our main concern is the road and the issues that it's causing us.
Safety issues enough to drive Mandy out of her brand new home.
We are contemplating whether or not we're going to be putting the house up for sale.
Especially after the unimaginable sight that landed right in her own backyard.
We need quality of life. We moved here for quality of life. We're not getting that now.
Tonight, I reached out to DR Horton about the possibility of a wall being built here. They've yet to answer our questions. Meantime, Megan Trujillo is facing charges of DUI and property damage. I'm live in Cape Coral tonight. Simone Cucurillo, NBC2.